currently relieved because 6-7 months ka preparation tha. So it's good. And again, paper was pretty decent. Matlab koi bahut hi badhiya variant nahi tha.
Not great. Yeah, not great actually. Was expecting more.
Quite relaxed actually. Didn't look anywhere, so it was pretty tensed.
अच्छा भी लग रहा, थोड़ा नर्वस भी लग रहा, क्योंकि मैच थोड़ा टफ गया इसीलिए.
Feeling relieved.
Okay.
Oh, like you know, some sort of chains have been removed because for 6 months I have been isolated from most of my friends because of the studies and a lot of hard work has to be done. And avoided a lot of social media and nothing else, just study and study. So kind of relief, but yeah.
I'm happy after the exam.
Our preparation?
See, right now I'm working with an MNC and I'm an engineer, so I'm not like working in IT. So probably this is the only reason that I want to change my stream, that's all.
Is to explore some possibilities, maybe in terms of, let's say, something called as, you know, there is a fellow program in management at the IIMs to explore that, which is a PhD program, not the normal MBA program.
Obviously, anything comparable to overseas education would be an IIM education. So that's it. That's the motivation.
Yeah. Quite a lot of greenery here.
Yeah. I have not explored it much right now, but as far as I can see, it's really good.
Yeah, the campus is great. It seems like a great campus, and there are many different buildings.
I have been here with Colonel Kulkarni sir, who has been taking your different lectures. I am a part of his NGO.
Very much. Yeah.
Now I like the students, the way they ushered everybody in, and I'm really impressed because I have come from Bombay, okay, to for the first time to Pune, and I was very happy to see all the students helping out, volunteering, and see, the campus can always be made good, but to get good students who will do the right thing is not easy.
I talk about all the way it was, everything was greatly coordinated. Like with the volunteers, and really happy to see like people actually they are doing the on-ground work. And I always appreciate Balaji because this is my second time I'm giving any exam. I previously gave GATE also. There also the coordination was great. Like everyone is there to guide you to the hall and everything.
Yeah, it was nice. I was properly located to my lab, and there is no confusion here, so you can say very well managed.
I really like the way. You know, I don't know what you guys are, volunteers, I guess?
We are coordinating.
Yeah, but you guys are students, right?
Yeah.
So I liked how you guys were guiding us at every step from, you know, right from this point till the end. So yeah, it was quite systematic and everything. So I really liked it. The experience was
good. It was a good conduct, well organized, well conducted. The invigilators, right from the invigilators and all the cooperative students, coordinators were really helpful. They helped thoroughly. No tension, no problem at all.
पूरा कैंपस देखा मैंने, पूरा राउंड लगाया पूरे कैंपस का. आई हैव सीन द हॉस्टल्स ऑल्सो फ्रॉम आउटसाइड, एंड पूरा एक राउंड लिया, एंड इट्स वेरी फाइन. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. मैंने मॉर्निंग में जब मैंने आके यहाँ देने देखा कि स्टाफ का जो मैनेजमेंट था, दैट वॉज अ वेरी गुड.
स्टूडेंट्स कोऑर्डिनेशन,
यस, इट वॉज अ वेरी गुड. एंड campus is also, it's very green and very clean, neat and clean campus.
इस campus के बारे में इसका जो वो environment मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा, and then plus greenery and then plants. मैं अंदर तक जाकर आई, मैंने देखा है एक छोटा सा farm बनाया हुआ है, बनाना का है, and then उसमें तुरई लगी हुई है, and इमली का झाड़ है. मैं एक इमली भी तोड़ कर आई हूँ. मतलब बहुत अच्छा है.
So you liked it?
Yeah, I liked it. Greenery और उसका views बहुत अच्छा है.
तो एक message.